The 19th Trasimeno Music Festival takes place this summer in Umbria from the 27th of June to the 3rd of July. Come and treat yourself to a week of glorious music, wonderful companionship, great food, all done in the most beautiful historic venues, such as the Basilica of San Pietro in Perugia. The Castle of the Knights of Malta in Magione is everybody's favorite venue. Its 15th century courtyard is the perfect place to listen to music on a summer's night. A new venue this year is the Auditorium San Francesco al Prato in Perugia. It will be really exciting to play in there for the first time. I always like to invite young pianists whom I mentor. It's inspiring for them to play in such venues and important to give them the chance to perform. Our piano tuner is certainly kept busy during the festival week. One of the many sights you can see is the beautiful Fontana Maggiore near the cathedral in Perugia. We offer gala dinners as well, three times during the festival, which give you the chance to meet other festival goers and to try the different specialities of Umbria. That's one of the things I'm most proud of in this festival, the audience and the great camaraderie between them. Scenery. And share it with those you love.